How would you describe porn to someone who had never seen it before?
Porn is videos of people having sex.
You know how like when mummy and daddy love each other very much and they do the special hug, so there'll be another person filming.
And doing sexy things to make the viewer horny.
But usually if you go on a porn site, it's just mostly a guy and a girl, you know. It's really orientated around that heterosexual type of feeling. So like I knew like this wasn't real. Porn was a facade. It was for entertainment purposes, you know.
I guess like a pretty picture of what some people expect sex to be, and it's not like that most of the time.
Having a non-realistic expectation of how you should be in the bedroom can bring insecurities to not only men but also the women. So I think it can have a really deteriorating effect on self-esteem.